left it anymore.
Dinner is far, far away.
Huh?
Dinner is far, far away.
It doesn't matter. I will not eat it.
Okay.
Because I will not be hungry. I know that.
Bless you. I think in the afternoon I will eat some apple because they have apple over there.
I have one in my bag.
I like the apple.
I have one in my bag, but I will not.
I don't have.
I brought it from home because I took it for yesterday when we were driving and I forgot that I had it. And I have some rice waffles with dark chocolate. And,
but
I have, you know, food, and I have the nuts with dry fruit and everything. But the thing is, I have all this food, but I'm not hungry, so I'm not eating it.
I really want an apple.
Yeah?
If I eat apple, I feel my stomach is somehow cleansing.
Yeah, of course. Because the apple is that kind of fruit that does that. It doesn't do anything for me. I can eat apple, I can eat plum, I can eat whatever, it doesn't clean me. It should, but it doesn't.
Oh.
I have a very complicated digestion. But it's very difficult for me to make it work.
Yeah, I have some problems because of the lactose.
Oh yeah, okay.
So
I have a small
complications.
I have only a small intolerance, not a big one. I can drink milk and anything, but I know that it's blocking me. Yeah, but it's blocking me. And I'm not supposed to be eating carbohydrates at all, because my body is not able to process that.
But that's the main.
Yeah, I have to be very careful of what kind of carbohydrates I eat. So.
Yeah, there is a lot of.
Yeah, because you have the carbs in vegetables and in fruit and everywhere. So those are different than the carbs that you have in bread and in cookies and things like that.
In fruits, you mostly have all the sugar.
Yeah.
As carbohydrates.
Yeah. What are they doing? Where are
they? They are standing up and falling down.
Yeah, I see.
Continuous.
So, I have problems with that. You know, my digestion was really bad, and I started to drink the. I don't know if you ever heard of psyllium. It's fibers. It's fibers. You mix it in water.
Oh.
Or you take. It's like a powder.
Mm-hmm.
And you put it in the water and you mix it.
Yeah, I think I know it, but I didn't know the English.
The name, yeah, it's probably better under. Yeah.
And it helps?
Yes, I was drinking it for 1 week, every morning, before eating anything. And it somehow managed to regulate my digestion. For now it's working. And I don't drink it anymore. I forgot to drink it, you know?
And does it work like this?
Yeah, because I think it's like, it helps to... When you have a blockade in the digestion, it's cleaning you, but then your digestion,
then okay,
yes,
a time.
Yes. But really, I was traveling so much lately, I totally forgot to drink it.
It doesn't help when you're traveling.
No.
At home, I was always cooking for myself, and then I know what am I eating and what not. When I'm traveling, I can't.
Yes, that's a problem.
So, I will try that.
Yeah.
Because I have it at home.
Mm-hmm. For me, it worked. But then I realized, because I was also doing the workout in the morning,